Hey guys, be with you in a minute. Okay. Right, as the title suggests, we're just going to do a little bit of jumping about in Nullsec using the filaments. I find it fun. And it's a great way of just creating a little bit of content and a bit of excitement and it's a bit different from the norm. So I'm just going to go to a safe spot and we'll jump from the safe spot. I've tried to turn the music and the effects down a bit simply because it's just too bassy. The last one I did with the Tengus was horrendous. Horrendous. Let me just see if I can just turn it up a tad. See how we are with that. Right, so you need to be in a fleet to be able to filament. So there's only me. So I'll just invite myself to a fleet. Almost a fleet with myself. There you go. So that's sorted. You can see the ship I'm in today, which is a LOKI. It's a great little ship. It's strategic cruiser, Mimitar. It's one of my favourites. It's the Tengu and this one are my favourites. Very versatile. Just quickly show you my fit. So there's the fit, not massively expensive, 1.1 billion. It's for me, that's an average price for a half decent setup. I normally have an extra web on there, but I'm going to leave that as it is. Yeah, I'm going to leave it as is. So without further ado, we shall filament out. Let me just find them. There we are. Okay, so there we go. And let's see where it takes us. It'll take us anywhere in Nullsec, he says. And we're in Fountain, my old stomping ground. Keep local open, a lot in local. Let's see, it should be then. All right, okay. Yeah, so XJP is just thinking where that is. It's a big area, is Fountain. I used to be with the initiative in V170, which they're still there and surrounding areas. So these guys are all, I think they're all, what, they're all, yeah, the initiative. Okay, so it is what it is. So let's just have a quick look at one of the belts. Let's just walk the one in the belts about 70.
Warp drive active.
But bear in mind, you've got to keep an eye on your cloak. Because this little symbol here in the middle, that will, in 13 minutes, 42 seconds, that will actually make you vulnerable to scanning down. Right now, I can't be scanned down while I'm cloaked. Let me just go to there. Get rid of that mining one. Okay. I like to just mosey around and have a look if there's any faction. Any faction rats? Faction rats. I will. I'll just kill them and get the prize and then run off. And then go to the next system. I should have bookmarks here. Yeah, I've got some bookmarks there. Does help. So if, when I want to go to these gates, I'll just warp it. But there's one at 264 and one at 270 kilometers, so I'll just walk to those and see if the gates camped. No doubt everybody in the world knows I'm in local. It would have gone out on the
warp drive active
in the intel channel. Plenty anomalies. Yeah, the havens, good money. Sanctums are good, yeah, so well. It's a well stocked system as far as add-ons. There you go, look, there's your yeah, it's pretty well taped up. Yeah, there's sitting there, I could have looked up there to begin with. Shows how long it's been since I've done this.
Warp drive active.
So I'm just going to have a look around, see what there is. We'll go to the gate, see if anyone's on the gate. Don't think I've got any safes, so I might make a few saves. So Shadow Serpentis is the faction spawn in Fountain. So let's go to the AV gate. In fact, let's set let's do Jitter's destination. So we'll set that as destination. And then I'll get ready to make a bookmark as well. Put that down here. So if you look at that, there's Yeah, I'm going right through. I'm going right through the heart of the initiative. So we may have to go. I'm not going to go through P170. They get a little bit rattled when you go in there. Blimey. So I might just go to the AV gate. I'm going to walk to that at 100.
Warp drive active.
And make a safe spot. While I'm in mid warp. In fact, I can make two safe spots. There's one. And there's two. So now, if you look, there they are. Let's see what's happening at the gate. No, AV was a good system. I used to have my setup in there. This is like a, not a dead end, but it's like a loop around. First time it's taken me to Fountain. see if we've got anything. Well, nobody's scanning for me, so. Go on the overview, I should be okay. I'm sure they're on there. So no one's scanning. Right, let's go above the NDH gate. I walked it out at 70.
Warp drive active.
So nobody's wanting to play right now. I'll just carry on through the belts then, just see what there is.
Warp drive active.
You could do the anomalies if you wanted, but not with that many people in the system. They would drop on you. Well, if one of my old corpses is online, I'm expecting I'm expecting something to be said if they see me in local or on the intel.
Warp drive active.
So we've come to the belts as well at different angles. So not straight from a gate. I mean, I know we're cloaked, but some people are pretty good. Decloaking you, thinking where you've walked in at, how far. Let's go to the AV gate, and then we'll go into AV. That'll be busy as well. Can I say I know many of these names? So let's go to NDH, AV. We'll jump into AV, guys.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. say there should be a few in here.
Warp drive active.
They'll be doing anomalies. They've been running for their lives right now. Nice little belts in here. This is why I used to do this system a lot. I got a lot of officer spawns here.
Warp drive active.
They're doing havens, they're doing anomalies. Are they doing the belts? Drive active. No, I don't think they are. Nice juicy battleships, eh?
Active.
There you go, look at the price on the battleships here, 1.5 million. Just short of 1,100,000, so the Serpentis High, or the High Commander or whatever, they're the juicy ones. Keep looking for faction spawns. I mean, this is one of the busiest for ratting. So I really should move on. It'd be pointless, even if I saw one. Because they would scam me down in no time.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, I enjoy playing it. Missed Dark Arai. I know you've gone, mate, but thanks for coming in. I just missed you. Should never stop playing these until entirely. I've had a few breaks, a few years breaks, but you always come back to it. You always come back to me.
Warp drive active.
So on there just for have to set my overview up, guys.
Warp drive active.
I knew they'd declock me there. What's my ship name? Dear God. Just change it to that. Can't believe I haven't changed the name. I think we'll move on, guys. We'll move round. 7BX.
Warp drive active.
Jump through to 7BX.
Warp drive active.
Grad. He's lucky I'm not going to kill him. Not the initiative, anyway. If I was in another place, I would. If I was in another region. I think we might jump elsewhere.
Warp drive active.
Damn. Damn those notifications. Shouldn't really walk to spots. It can be dangerous. In this case, we're all right. So let's do another filament, shall we? And we're in Vino, which is it's nobody's space. Okay, it's the Garista space, which is good. Huh, just match me local. Let's have a look at the. Okay, let's go looking for Dread Garristers.
Warp drive active.
I do like Dread Garristers, so let's try and get some. Try and get some faction kills. Especially while there's no one in local. .7 for that. It's not bad. Oh, did it drop me in the belt?
Drive active.
It dropped me in the first bell. See, I've just got heavies on this. I might try an assault. Ah, warped in. Okay, nothing. So what we're going to do is just load these belts up for whoever wants to do.
Warp drive active.
Can't be bothered ratting doing them all. Not in this, anyway. Keep going.
Warp drive active.
Okay, nothing there. See what these are worth. 1.8 million and 1.4.
Warp drive active.
Came up against an officer, I'd struggle. They are tough. Again, depends where you are. I lost a Tango to an officer once. And that was in Fountain, just not prepared.
Warp drive active.
Just not prepared for it. I thought I could take it on my own, but no. I usually do it as a tag team, Fozzie and Anita. Anita in Tango, Fozzie normally in a Gila, something like that. At distance, use the drones rather than ship, keep it at distance.
Warp drive active.
Don't know if I've got any. No waypoints here. Not a place I've visited that much. All the years I've been playing Eve, I can't say I've been here that many times.
Warp drive active.
Frigates you really do need to kill straight away. Okay, next one. I think this is the last one?
Yeah.
Oh. No, we're at the last one. Let's go through. Let's go through.
Warp drive active.
To SE. Purple rather than red. Used to be red. As we go. Active. I used to like those other filaments where you could jump to high sec. So you could jump to null sec, do whatever you wanted to do, and then jump use the high sec filament. I mean, that's great when there's a few of you. That's pretty good. It's like, really, it's like Black Ops, isn't it? Just drop and then kill someone and off you go. You've got that timer, of course. Is it 14 minutes, something like that?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Where will we come out? Tase it. Okay. It's the last. Keep searching. I know some people might say it's a waste of time. You could be doing things better, like mining or ratting, doing the anomalies or whatever, but done them all. Just want to change. Just a bit of excitement. may be lucky guys, and we might get action spawned.
Warp drive active.
But not in this system. That's the end.
Warp drive active.
PC space, but I thought it'd be a little bit busier than this. It's 1:30, what, 23 minutes past one, Sunday afternoon. Thought there'd be a few on.
Active.
Ah! Oh, yeah, I've won. If we can catch him on scan. Heron. He being a heron, EB. There's not going to be any problems for us. Probably just go straight through.
Warp drive active.
Yep. Excuse me. Probably got reported open. Hey. Through the belts.
Warp drive active.
One sanctum, which is good for an NPC space, I suppose.
Warp drive active.
Catch him, he might come in the other gate. That's one thing I forgot about as well, is trailer spawns. Like, convoy spawns in the belts. Oh, you get some serious amounts of minerals. Hundreds of millions of tritanium and, oh, brilliant. Now, Heron, the one who's just passing through. amazing. Some of the some of the minerals now is amazing. I had to, one of the guys from my corp, he lifted out 500 million units of titanium, pyrite, mexalon. They were just such a mishmash. It was crazy. He did about 4 freighter loads for me. Absolutely brilliant. Because this NPC space, people can't take sovereignty here, so obviously it tends to be more of a through to get to wherever they want to get to. But for us, we'll just keep burning through towards Empire.
Warp drive.
See what
active.
We can get as we go through. It's going to be here where we get. I know Tazy is a really Nullsec system for naughty boys for camping.
Drive active.
I see them doing their belts. I could scan them down, but I'm not going to waste my time doing that. Good chance they'll be sat in a pod somewhere. Here really to look for some goodies. clock here.
Warp drive active.
Nothing over now, nothing over gates. It will stay in this system a little bit. I might make it a quick safe spot over the gate. This is a second one right now. I'm just gonna walk to that at 100 and bookmark it.
Drive
and then
active.
Walk back that bookmark at 100 and then just burn up, so I've got kind of a safe spot over the gate. Let's see what I've got there. If I do that, I can warp off and I'll come back.
Warp drive active.
Another safe spot on the way. Not too many in the same line though. So 260 off. QHJ. Okay. So that'll do. Might as well keep that one there just in case. It's 97. I'll leave it there. Let's carry on. Third belt.
Warp drive active.
Through and make it all the way, guys, to Empire from here. Unless it gets a little bit dicey, I don't think I'll filament any further. Just want to try and find some decent. I mean, these are again nice juicy targets. That's not, yeah.
Drive active.
We might have a go at some of the big battleships. If we come across the 1.8 million ones and whatever, then we'll have a go. Not really tested this against the big fat rats. Should have brought Anita along as well.
Warp drive active.
Anita has amazing missile skills. Let's see if this is quickly. Proteus, he might try and hunt us down. ...2015 character. Having said that, you can't really tell now. With skill injectors, it could be a 3-week-old character with as many skill points as me. What have I got?
Active.
I don't know. I've got 178 million. There you go. Keep looking.
Warp drive active.
Is he cloaky? I reckon he'd be a cloaky warping. That's the Proteus is the Galenti version of my ship. Of the, well, it's another strategic cruiser. Galenti. There'll be a badger there. These are horrendous. If you get caught by these, you see how they're red. So if you landed and I wasn't cloaked, they would warp off, and then you would have this huge fleet, NPC fleet, just warping on you. And they keep warping in, and they get bigger ships and bigger ships, battleships, dreadnoughts, and they keep warping in until you're dead. They're not nice. But you can, if you look at your standings against these.
active.
You can bring your standings up so you're friendly to them, so they'll either be white or blue, neutral or blue. Seriously, I can't believe that's picking me up drinking. Sorry, guys.
Warp drive active.
Not a sign up. Go to the gate. Within 14 AUs anyway. Carry on our way.
Warp drive
if he follows.
Active.
See if he follows, guys. Just two belts in here.
Drive active. drive active.
Right, next gate. See, I could dock in that fortress hour, because it's too true. A few more belts, yeah, let's go.
Warp drive active.
Oh, we've not been lucky so far. Last one I did, I bought, I think that was Dreadgriss's as well. It just dropped an armor repairer. Ooh, new neutral. Dropped a faction armor repairer. Little stiletto, so they should disappear in a minute. Unless he's come into the system for something.
Warp drive active.
Give them a try, guys. See how this ship does. go for the biggest heavy hitter. Jam, so I'm going to go for the loads. Sun. My God, it's full of stars. Big orange thing. These are all capable of jamming all these.
has run out of charges.
Okay, let's finish this one off. Faction, it'll be with some decent ship. Oh, here's another boy. Finish this off quick. See what he's in.
Warp drive active.
LOKI. So if I can do a safe spot. Seriously. 142. You son of a gun.
Warp drive active.
Let's remove that and make a new one. 342.
Warp drive active.
Still deafening.
Warp drive active.
See if he follows. Okay, let's keep looking.
Warp drive active.
I would say they'll find an officer. In my entire career on Eve, well, the last 3 years in Eve, I've had about 23 officer spawns. Can you imagine the money I earn from those? Oh, he's in here. He's in the star. Yeah. All right. Drone boat.
Warp drive active. Active.
finish that, and they're going to be on the other side. I have to walk to this gate at 100.
Warp drive active.
Safe spot. There's the Ishtar.
Drive active.
Hit 900 off the gate. Change that 900 km of FHB gate. FHB. That's a good perch. Did we finish all the belts?
Warp drive active.
The bounties for killing those rats, guys. So you could go, if you had enough, big enough belt, big enough amount of belts in the system, you can literally just keep rolling around them. Every ticker, I reckon you'd be doing about maybe 20 to 30 million, depends on what. Push your factions, push your officers.
Warp drive active.
Okay, let's see what's on the other side of this gate. You never know.
Drive active.
Yeah, last time I was out, I was I'm sure it was. It might have been Vino. Another spot though. And I got the. I got a faction. Two faction spawns, but the last one I couldn't go for because someone was doing the bells. And there are about 9 of them in local, so it was a bit iffy. But I got one of them.
Warp drive active.
Thinking if it was an armor repairer, I got, I'm sure it was. Just passing through, sir.
Warp drive active.
Okay, next one.
Warp drive active.
So we're looking for Dread Garista. That's the faction one. Scanning, unless he walks this way. A23. He's gonna just be passing through, I think. There you go.
Warp drive active.
Big battleships? No, not that big. Next.
Warp drive active.
Ooh, big juice one. And a 1 point. We'll carry on. On the dreadgristers.
Active.
I want my dread gurista. All B3 gate. Where's the B3? Unbelievable. Four locations above the B3 gate. There's a few buildings.
Warp drive active.
Come on, Dreadgris. Tony Senyu, you're not Chinese much, are you? I'm not picking them up.
drive active.
Changed them all, didn't it?
Warp drive active.
Quite a lot of bells in the system, which is good. 180% of the bounty risk modifier, that's amazing. They say you kill something for a million, you get another 80%, so another 800,000 on top of that. That's good. Yeah, that's good. Anomalies won't be anything. Because there's no upgrades. You could upgrade, you could have solid from first and then you can start upgrading the system.
Warp drive active.
Get them all up to level 5, industry and everything else, 3 levels. Smelly rats.
Warp drive active.
God. And the final one.
Warp drive active.
That's a big fat no. Let's go to the next system, guys. We might have to just burn a little bit towards taste easy. Don't know where he's coming from. Is he still in there? Oh, there's a keep star here. Fucking heck. The keep star here, and it's so quiet. Fraternity.
Warp drive active.
Okay, let's just build further down. There's a few belts in here. Okay, right guys, I am going to be calling it a day. We may continue this or I might bring him home later tonight, I don't know. Well, if I do, I'll record it. Okay, so thanks for tuning in, don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you liked it. Take care. I'll see you soon.